Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Xeno here, and today I am bringing you Death's Door. This game, from what I heard, is a really good game. It's supposed to be like a kind of a Souls, Dark Souls kind of game, like a top-down though. So it's almost like Legend of Zelda style as well. But we'll see how it ends. Oh, how it starts. I know I haven't been on making many videos for the last couple months now. I have been really busy. I've been really busy and I have not really had much time to even play myself, like where I could, you know, play a lot. As you would see, I would play with, you know, Lil Wolf and his friends every so often when he would live stream it. But other than that, I really didn't have that much time. I was either at work all the time or resting because of work. But I have decided to make sure I make some content as well now. I try to make more content as well. I know this is an old game already. It's been out for a couple months. I know it recently came out for like the Xbox Game Pass like a couple weeks ago. So let's give it a shot. Let's see how we go. Broken pipe took 3 to 4 years to fix. Well, now it does. Said I was scared, so. Where to though? I do like the black and white aesthetics. Makes it look more interesting. I guess up here. Never even had training. Even though I don't need that much. Always about paperwork when it comes to works. Anywhere you work, it's always paperwork they gotta fill up. All right, let's go. Let's go collect my first soul. Aww, we're sliding. There's color here. Look, I got a bone arrow. That made you roll. What are you? Okay. Just a switch. Gotta be using a different button. I'm used to the switch. Not the... Oh, nice. Don't hit me. And there's my big Xeno. Got her. First try, guys. First try. Ooh. The hell was that? It just knocked me out. What happened to my soul? Find out. It's funny because I bought this game for the Switch when it came out on the Switch 2, and I haven't played it on the Switch. I was going to play with the Switch, but since I got it on here for free with the Game Pass, I was like, what? Might as well play with a better graphics. Or at least interesting more graphics. So. Just killed myself. Damn. I just put it straight in front of you. Death. Luckily, I didn't have anything, so if there's anything that I lose nothing. I know where that little white thing is. Hey, look, it's my soul. My soul reaper that took my soul. Look at the life seed. That big ass keyhole didn't say anything that I need a key, and I don't know what else. Activate. Do I really want to enter here? What's going on here? Thank you. I would, but I don't have enough. This was a waste of time for now. That is good to know. I can upgrade my abilities. The whole Y button for the answer is kind of weird. I can't make it through there. So kill three of these guys to unlock the door. Alright. Very Zelda-esque. I would plant the seed, but I don't know if I have to get the energy right away. You know what? Let's plant it right now. Let's see what happens. Okay. Won't do that next time. I could have saved it for later, I guess, but... Ouch. Really? Should have saved you. Maybe it comes back to life later, I don't know, we'll see. Okay, I got the key. Shortcut. Ooh, more salts. Explore here real quick. Nothing. Should use the arrow so often. Be smart about it. Who are you? Mm-hmm. I'll come and kill you later. I'm not jumping down to my death again. Well, I was saying, kind of saying, guys, earlier, I have been busy, you know, but I wouldn't gonna be trying to upload more videos, longer videos as well. I'm mainly gonna upload a thing during the weekdays, except for Friday and maybe Saturday. Since I know Low Wolf is gonna be streaming those days, from what he said earlier in the videos. I may leave those for him while I do more the weekdays. Try to upload more videos. And maybe every so often I'll do a live stream. Random games or something like that, but we'll see. One game I might start playing on a live stream might be Halo. Not Halo, Minecraft. I've been asked about that one right there for one of my viewers, so I'll probably play that for a bit. Every so often, not too much. Hopefully I still have all those souls that I had. Yes, I do. First ability to attack. Precision. Do this for now. A little bit more speed is better. I know a lot of people say attack is better. If you have greater speed, you have better movement. Everything's fine and dandy. Nothing there. Let's go over here. Hopefully I don't die again. Ouch. And nothing else but the seed, which I'm okay with. Be wasteful of my arrows. Okay. Oh, I gotta get core to create my more health. Okay. My arrows on that, so. Oh, wait. Maybe. Come on, you. Follow me. Follow me. Hey, you. Follow me. To be working. Try one more time. Nope, never mind. Missed. Now, if it's half all the way up. Leave you here. Ouch. Where did you go to? My life. So, ouch. I don't like these guys. Ouch. Huh. Then that almost killed me too, so Good Harry. Is there one right here? Oh, there it is. Never regain my life. Ah, crap. Ouch. Come on, are you serious? I'm gonna lose my life already. I'll say he's standing on a ledge, but he's not. Just look like this. Guardian of the door. Oh, I'm dead. Wrong button, bro. I thought I died there. I know what they meant with this Dark Souls type of game. Luckily survived it. Let's bring down the door. I can't go this way, but let's see what it says. This is the overgrown ruins. Alright. What about you? To the summit. And apparently that's where I'm going, the summit. Where's that at? Mm-hmm. That's bondage bridge. Yay, life. I'll go there later. That looks like somewhere I gotta go. What are you? You shiny thing here. Some incense. Okay. But what does it do? I have to go over here, fight whatever I gotta fight. Hey, look, it's my soul. There are you. That was my soul and you gave it away. Now I can't go back home work. I gotta do this stupid thing for you to open up the key. I don't know why. I feel like you might just be the bad guy. Visit to Earn's Witch Mansion. Okay. Guys, I think I will call it a day for today. This is the intro of this game. So far it seems interesting. Like I said, it does seem more like a Dark Souls Legend of Zelda type game, where you know you're walking around defeating enemies to enter areas. I mean, having to kill three monsters just like in the Legend of Zelda, but these monsters are, you know, bad bosses. They are like Dark Soul bosses where you gotta parry a lot, as you saw earlier. But yeah, I am enjoying the game. I hope you guys are enjoying the game too. Make sure you like and subscribe for the videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good night, guys.